Hello guys, this is my second video of Rome Total War 2 Octavian campaign, and for now I conquered an area from Pompeii. So Romandine want to conquer Caralis and these settlements over here, and after that I will attack Lepidus settlements, and we shall see how the game is going, and after that I'll declare war to Antony. But for now, I'm only
ready for orders.
Going to attack Korea from the right, and after that I will attack Marcomanni. I think they are German tribes, so this is what I'm planning.
Ready for battle. Come, fight for Rome.
I only make only one unit, and after that I will send army towards here, and I will attack
commander.
With this commander, maybe we shall see.
Ready for orders.
Here maybe I'll make one of them.
Sign up, lads, for a good and glorious.
So keep this for now. Let me see.
Okay, I am Rome.
I
will
try to weaken Sectum Manus army. Okay.
Fear is a powerful weapon. I have failed, Rome.
Okay, let's continue.
I do not hold with the overlong talk, preferring the axe's edge as an argument.
Oh,
so listen and then agree.
Okay.
We give our oaths to you and your people, and lend our honor and warriors to your cause.
Okay. This is good. Never before a faction wanted to become a client state.
Ready for battle.
Let me try.
My sword is yours.
Okay,
their fear and doubt are our weapons.
Come on.
My failing shame me. I am Horatius reborn.
No, you aren't.
Ready for orders.
Okay, so
ready for orders.
I'll send an doors here.
Is that all? We hunger for battle.
Okay, let me just.
At once! Is that all? We hunger for. March until your feet bleed! Then march some more! Waiting for more orders.
Ready for orders. Okay, now I'll declare war. But first, where are the Nori?
You are welcome, although my ancestors and people expect talk with purpose and honesty. You have spoken.
None
will escape.
So let's fight. He has three units of swordmen, one unit of spearmen, and the general bodyguard. And 520 garrison. So I hope it will be easy. So
legionaries ready and waiting.
Okay, so let me see for more short attack. I'll attack from here, but in front there will be my unit here.
Commander!
This
unit. Commander!
I'll put them here.
Commander!
Okay.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Understood.
They can enter from here, but push them if they want.
Missile infantry ready.
They're already starting to fire at me. They have skirmishers, so I'll put them. Thank you. they will handle this. So, let me send them these legionaries here.
Legionaries! Quick march! Your orders!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Legionaries! Charge! Advance at speed!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
So, when I finish with that general,
is dead.
They already used the battle.
Legionaries!
Turning in our favor.
No! Legionaries! Advance at speed!
General is under attack. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
You have orders, sir. Benitez! Legatus!
A lot of dead bodies. I didn't lose so much people, so I'm happy. Only 257 people died from my army, and from the army they died 854. Thank you. now my path is clear towards the German tribe. Now I think that the Norris would accept my offense. They will accept my for them. So let's review this. And I'll try to give to make an alliance with the Nori. Let's try.
I look forward to your wisdom, but I trust you will not object to a cup of wine first.
I fear our ancestors' unhappiness if I accepted, generous as your offer seems.
Some money. No, they won't join. Enjoy it. Okay, Anthony. We are not defensive. Okay, from now, assassination, liver and lights. Let's send this army towards here to attack this settlement. Interesting. They're a planned state. Maybe.
Greetings! Now speak plainly.
Speak quickly, but do not expect the good wine to be.
I welcome you, worthy speaker. I listen because your people are known to have honor. Bless our meeting with these terms. I will show wisdom and accept them. You speak from deep.
They didn't join Nepitus.
How can I help?
I will send this army through here to attack this.
You have further orders? Yes.
Okay, let's make some.
We need good strong men.
Let's make some. Let's make a fleet here. So, for now, it's this. Oh, I forgot to do this. Let's get it. Let's make some of them. And put. Oh, they will attack at the same time, which is bad. Conquered. Oh, I knew it. They will do this. So now, if I conquer this settlement, the road to this settlement will be open, and I want Nova Carthage because I want to take the settlement on the island. You both seem. And after that, from here, from this island, from Sicilia, I will attack Carthage and these settlements here. Okay, let me see.
At your command.
Something here. Okay, let's make some legions.
It is an honor
and
to serve Rome.
Let me see. Okay. So that's all for today. I hope you like it, and if you like it, press the button like and subscribe if you want to see more of my videos. After a period of time, I'll make my third video, and We are going to see us next time.